Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to the bizarre demonic hacking world that is Pony Island. Apologies that it's been a while since I've released the second part in this video series. Waiting for a new computer and scheduling conflicts, all that stuff. If you watch Undertale alongside this, then you already know why. But basically, that is the reason. When we last left off, this game was pretty much nothing what I expected it to be. I did some sweet hacking with my hacking fingers. And I think I got pony lasers. That's what happened. And I kept failing the easy level over and over again. So let's do it again. Let's just get through this and continue to be mocked by whatever entity is inside of this program. And I want to say, if I remember correctly, this is there's probably a couple levels I have to do in a row of this. Because when, like, before I had lasers, there was stuff. Ooh, what was that? Was that a ticket? It was. I don't know if those are, like, important or if they're just collectibles, but I may as well grab them if I see them. Uh-oh. Almost at the end. So close! I can feel the victory! Get away! Nailed it! Oh, yep, okay. There's a bunch more levels. Got it. Has it always been growing two horns on him every time I fire this laser? It probably has. I'm probably just stupid and forgot. This still requires some level of dexterity, because I have to use left click to jump and right click to aim, and then also move the mouse around to aim. No! Fuck! No! Oh, I exited out of the game! What did I hit? You know what? I think I just clicked outside of the window. I don't believe this game runs in, like, a full screen mode. It's like a windowed borderless. So, yeah. God damn it. At least one series I'm gonna keep tabbing out of the game accidentally, but that was not— oh, god damn it! But that was not so much me accidentally hitting a button as the game not running the way I think modern games should, but whatever. My problem. I should have foreseen that. Yeah, yeah. I hope I can get through this. I don't want to have to redo all this crap. I want to see what more this game has to offer outside of shooting demon heads with laser codes. Yeah. Come on! Be done, please! I didn't cheat, okay? You made the game impossible to win. I just evened the odds. Oh. It's weird seeing hands that aren't mine. Oh, I broke it. Whoops. Oh, is this the guy I was talking to last time? There were those two chat windows, one that was the nice guy and one that wasn't. That portal will take us to a core file. Take this step with me. My name is Craig, and I am a super popular YouTuber. Oh, I really wish I had not made that my name. I wish I knew that it was gonna save. Take it if you want to escape. All right, I don't wanna be in this weird pony world anymore. Okay, this is it. This is the core file. That looks like a daemon over there. It's a kind of defense that he set up to guard the file. Shouldn't be a problem since it's locked up. Strange. Okay, well, I mean, it's not like— oh no. Oh, did I do good? Is this good or bad? Ah! Oh, that's probably bad. Hello. Believe this would— well, no, but still, can I delete the data files? Aha! See? Okay. Well, wait. Oh, I get it. Okay, this needs to— hey! Hey! Don't be a jerk about this. No! Fucking— no! Okay. basically the last one that you touch, he messes with. That's all I need, right? Yes. Child's Play. It's a weird movie. Child's Play. That's the one with the... That's the one with... What's his face? Chucky. That's probably not the best image. Okay. I'll keep hacking data. I'll get by your firewalls. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's... Alright. That's not good. I've already screwed up, so... What I want to do is put that there. What? Why'd you do that? That's not okay. Oh, it's gonna be a pain. Okay. And then... No, you know what I want? I want... Nope. I need to get the three arrows on this side and the one going right up here. So... Well, I don't want that there. Nice. Fooled ya! Your computer security sucks, man! Matthew Lillard could get through this. Hackers reference. I'm pretty sure that's the second Hackers reference I've made in two hacking-related videos, but... The point is Matthew Lillard isn't talented. Except at imitating Shaggy. He's very good at that. Come on, there we go. Okay. So I need to get this over to the right, down all the way, over to the right, down, left. So, who cares about you? Nope. Nope. Close. Nope. No, nope. 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 Two more down arrows, which have to go there, so that's really not that big a deal. Nailed. Nope. Okay. Okay, you fucking jerk face. Ha! Way to solve it for me, stupid! You look like a weird taco hand. What are you doing? I'm showing that I am a superior being, Mr. Pewter. I'm your master now, bitch. I don't know what those are, but they look bad. So, anyway. What do those do? I haven't seen these. Where's the... Okay, the key's down here. There's no way to get to it without passing over them. So, do they, like... Do they, like, teleport you? That's what I'm thinking. Or... Oh, no, it nullifies it, doesn't it? It nullifies the input, which... makes this practically impossible, because I need to go over to the left here, but I can't do that. Oh no, they're locked into place. Okay. Doesn't nullify it, it just means I can't move it around. That makes this a massive pain in the ass. No, well then I'm already fucked. No, let's put you there. No. No. No! I'm gonna double check my theory on that before I do anything else. I mean, I can't really check my theory if it moves them in the wrong spot, though, so... Yeah, there's really not a whole lot I can do about this. Well, great. Fuck. I forgot about the arrow up here going that way. Okay, so if it goes on the black, it locks it into place. I don't know if the thing has any logic to where it's putting them. I thought it was, like, putting stuff where I just, like, took a piece off, but... That doesn't seem to be the case, not necessarily. Like, you're fucking me! I'm fucked when you do that! Now that goes down. No. Lock it. Pop it and lock it. Lock that. No! Oh, this sucks. Okay, we were moving right along, but that has come to a standstill. Fuck you and die. Let's put that there. Let's get these blocked ones. Okay. There is now nothing I can't undo. No, thank you. Close, but not quite. Okay, there's one more that goes to the right, and that's what I need. Put that there. Ooh. No! No, you fucking asshole! I had it! This thing is an... Fuck you in your taco hand! That's probably a euphemism. The more I think about it. Okay. Go there. Go there. Now nothing can't be undone. Or... Nothing... Wait. You know what I mean. Shut up. Made sense in my head. Stop talking. Not quite. Thanks for putting the right place fucking thing in for me, you piece of shit, Taco. Boom. Unlock. Ha. Data cracked. Your profit is false. Yeah, well, your data is gone. How do I delete? No, hey. Excuse me. Excuse me. Ha ha! You know what? I may have been deceived, but you weren't exactly good. This is an unpleasant sound. My ears are bleeding. There we go. I think I broke it. It worked! Hitting stuff. Good solution, any problem. I'm assuming that restarting is not gonna do much. There's something weird about this now that I have a new computer. Like, having all these things pop up kind of makes me paranoid. Because, you know, when you have a new computer, you're always worried it's going to break in some way. Hopeless soul, corrupted. Okay, well, hopeless soul. What's that? Password is password. Password. ABC123. Okay. Guest. Password is guest. Yes, it worked! Everything is corrupted except ponygalaxy.exe and the walkthrough text. Click proceed after finding... Oh my god. Chat with Lucifer and I. Lucifer, force your chat. After the splash animation, click start game. You will fail after I'll click the options. Oh, is this? This is actually a walkthrough of the game. I won't remember any of this, but this will pull the screen away from you mockingly. Find portals around the screen by moving the mouse. Yep. Uh-huh. After beating the puzzle, the game shuts down and boots up again. Click proceed. Click guest. Hit the submit button. No passwords needed. Click on the messenger shortcut to speak with me. Oh, okay. That's weirdly meta. Messenger. Okay, that's right there. But what if I want to play Pony Galaxy? Missing no. I appreciate that reference. Help text. Well, that's just fucked. Some help you are. Please respond when you find this message. Hey, buddy. We totally took down that data. Lol. Leet. For the win. Oh, I can't type anymore. Anyway, that works. That Azazel guy was mad. False prophet, he said. Ha ha. Oh. Sure am, bro. You did well with that first core file. My name is Greg Super. God damn it. However, we have to deal with the other two. Despite the amount of data that was corrupted, security will be increased. It won't be as easy for me to open another portal. I have an idea. Log into my user profile. Hopeless soul. The password is 2734. That's not very secure. Stop ignoring me. Love me. Why won't you respond? I'm so lonely. Nudes? ASL? We're breaking up. Lol. Spell check. Okay. That's typical. That's a good high school conversation. What was his password? 2734. Okay. This is probably going to go bad. I feel like I'm walking into a trap here. Nice place. He's never guessed my password. Really? Like, if you think a computer would be able to crack a password that simple. My plan. Nice play. Open up the search prox tool. Uh-huh. Done. We need to find a program with the worst possible security. Something less than 5% could allow me to open another portal to the second core file. It would need to be incredibly poorly programmed. So something made by Ubisoft. Ha 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 ha. Meta humor. Do you even game, bro? Okay. Okay, then, corruption, security. I'll be honest, I don't. Oh! Found it! You see what this means? If you want to be free of this machine, you must delve into Pony Island once more. I don't envy you, but it must be done. Why can't you do it, lazy bones? I'm Pony Island. As soon as I am able to open a corrupted profile next to mine, may be worth investigating. Why? I wish I could help more. I mean, you could play it yourself. Fuck you. Okay. But he also said that that one thing was worth investigating, right? Yeah. Is the password just password? Uh-oh. Am I breaking it? I broke it. Oh. I don't feel that confident about this place. Guess. Hopeless. Oh, well, he knows the fucking password, so it was a lie. I am error and ponies. Ponies, I am error. This game knows me. Is it cracking my password? Is it using my text files? Ponies and I am error. Got it. Welcome back. Uh-oh. I found Satan's login. I don't know what any of that means. That was horrifying. That's a wing. You suck. Haha. I'm in control now. And corrupted was Well, fuck, how do I... Is there even a way for me to enter the password anymore? No? Okay. I guess that doesn't matter. Okay, then. And 3-4. Let's do it, I guess. No, search. Search progs. There it is. Oh, do I have to actually... Wait. Oh, I have to actually log in through this one? Ponies. Again, Google would, like, tell you your password was weak if you tried to use any of these. Am I still going to have my laser? I certainly hope so. Satan Tech! Oh! It's a good company name. Ooh! You have been busy. Yes, bringing you down, Lucifer! To Pony Island. Adventure mode. So you're patching your games after the fact? You really are like Ubisoft. Please refrain from cheating. I promise nothing. You've got to be... got just a minor bug. I'll do it. What does that do? Oh, you know what? I know exactly. It's a portal, isn't it? Boop. Yep. No, everyone stop. Portal down. Yeah, so we don't need those. It's portal. Yep. Easy. It's weird how the screen is now always crooked. There is a huge... It's nice to know he's adding on to his game, though. You know, good support. Say what you will about the devil, but... at least he updates constantly. Lies there. Just play along. And don't... Whoop! It's like Super Mario World all of a sudden. Oh, okay. But the core gameplay hasn't changed much. There's no evolution here. Yeah, I need my laser. So it can't be over zero, is what you're telling me, to get by that, so. Wait. Bit confused. Set laser to zero, and then... So it can't... I mean, if I... negative one, it can't... then it's not over zero, so I feel like that would count. Like, that's not gonna do anything. Unless, do I have to, like... So does it have to be over zero? Is that how it has to go? So, okay, I have an idea. Now it's zero, and up there, two, and then like three, do that a couple times, and now it should be fine. Yep, okay. Dude, I got four laser power. All right, well, this isn't gonna change much, it seems. Music is pretty sweet, though. Oh, you fucker. Although it doesn't look like I have any lives, like it just goes. And yep. Gotta be very careful not to click outside the screen. Nah. This is not difficult. Like, admittedly, this is the least interesting part of Pony Island, is this platforming. Ooh, look, it's Lucifer himself. Is this platforming fucking shit, shooting stuff. It's weird that I just played another, I played Super Hot, another game about, like, hacking, but the gameplay in Super Hot was also super fun. Fuck my life. So yeah, if I had played this, like, if I had actually finished this before I played Super Hot, this would probably not get old as quick, but the game, this part, least interesting part so far. I just have to fucking kill Satan. There he is. Die, you sack of shit! Got him. I killed Satan with pony binary lasers. He still rocks out to the music, because it is pretty sweet. The Great Gap. Okay. Are those supposed to be, like, pixie sticks or thermometers? I have no idea. Uh-oh. Well, clearly, I have to do some sweet data mining, right? Or something? Corrupt the code? Mess with data? Maybe if I just run over it? Maybe if I don't jump, it'll all work out? I doubt it, but it's the only solution I have. Yeah, this isn't gonna go. That level is a little tricky. As in, it's impossible, you fucking asshole. You can grind for XP over here. Aha, the XP beach. All right. There's more variety to this than Final Fantasy XIII, at least. Killed him. At this point, Satan is being just very blatant. Oh, I don't know how I did that. I was not paying attention. God, I clicked out of the game again. I hate the fact that this game does not just, it doesn't launch a dedicated executable. It launches, it's still on the desktop. So if I click too far out of the screen, it boots me out of the game because I'm clicking onto the desktop again. Oh my God. It's very annoying that that keeps happening. It's an excuse for why I suck, because I'm sure plenty of other people have played this game and not accidentally done that. So I'm trying to keep the mouse somewhere I can see it on the screen at all times. Okay, we gotta be good, right? Am I done grinding? Oh, you bastard. Or I could just hack the data. Where? Yeah, that's right. Fuck you. I'm diving into the code. Oh, it sets the XP back to zero, huh? So, so I guess that means I have to, fuck. Oh, you know what? Maybe, yeah, this will probably go fine. Just do that, and then who cares? Just 20. 20. And just keep going until I can, I'll be fine. So let this go to like a good, I don't know, 200, and then I'm fine. Okay, and then skip over the reset, and we can lose 20. That's not a problem. Easy. You were right, it didn't take me that long, Satan. That was like a second. The way I intended. Well, sometimes, you know what, the modding community does better than a developer, so. This is easy. And now I've got devil wings. That's pretty cool. I can't deny that it's cool that I'm just like, hey, check it out, demon pony. Mm-hmm. Easy. Ooh, I take it. Can I just take it? I cannot. At least the music pretty much indicates whether or not this is going to be a battle stage. Unless I'm just wrong, but I assume something's going to show up to kill me any minute now. Mm-hmm. Nothing? Oh, there it is. So at least it's a good indicator of whether or not you're about to have to fight and platform. Meh. Alright, so they are upgrading this part of the game as well, besides giving me a Lazor. Easy peasy. Now, how do I get the ticket? Eh. Weeping Hollow, and then whatever's up here. Oh, I can't actually... Oh! That's probably not... He wasn't expecting me to do that shit. Mine. I don't know what it is, but it's mine now. Did I do good? I guess so. Yeah! Okay. That seemed to do jack shit. Maybe I just won't get that ticket. It's not that big a deal if I don't get the ticket. I wonder how long this adventure mode part is actually going to go for. I ain't scared of you, Satan. Did the CRT get adjusted to be normal again? Kind of seems like it. Not even worried. There's probably going to be one more of them. Video game rule of threes. Oh, come on. Thank God. Not even worried. Not even worried. I still want the ticket, but... Eh. It's not necessary. Wait. Oh, okay. That just exits back out. VAR set to... What's the VAR? Is VAR under zero? Okay. So these are all pluses, so let's just... We gotta go here. Well, no, that resets it before it makes it, so that's not it. Okay, VAR set to zero. It has to start there, so that's not a thing I can deal with. That says multi. I'm assuming that's a multiplier, although that might just be wrong. Maybe this just works. There's no way for it to get the... Oh, it has to be... Wait. Does it have to be under zero this time? So that means... Would I want it to be... as negative as I possibly can get it. That is exactly what I want. Got it. And then plus one doesn't matter. Wait, what? Wait. I thought I had that. What happened? Okay, it's gonna get negative, negative, and then go like this. Yeah, that worked. I don't know why that didn't work the last time. Not sure what I did wrong last time. Another one of these. Oh, that's ominous. Mm-hmm. Although this does mean my fingers are a bit more confused on what to do. The wires keep getting crossed. Because now I have to hold the button. Stay floating like that. I wonder how long this game... I'm assuming you take out the three cores and you're good. I know this isn't a long game. I'm not really sure what to say when it comes to these parts, because... they are the same thing every time. I mean, now I have wings, and that's neat in and of itself. But you know, end of the day, I'm still running around shooting people. Ooh. Ooh. Was this what you intended, Satan? I didn't fucking think so. I'm breaking all the goddamn rules. More battle, yep. Yeah. Oh my god, I almost died there. Was this like the end boss? Well, no. There's gotta be more than one. I guarantee it. Come on. You know that there's gonna be more than one. Really? Just the one Satan Magic Mage Man. Okay, I guess only one Satan Magic Mage Man. What? Okay, was I just completely not paying attention? There was clearly surprise on my face when I just died. I wasn't aware that I had an obstacle in front of me that I missed. Die. Thank you. Still likes to head bob every once in a while when he has some downtime and he's not firing lasers out of his face or flying. I really want to know what hit me. I'm probably just gonna look back at the footage and be really annoyed with myself. It's probably something really easy to avoid that I just was not paying attention to at all. It was probably that pillar I just ran by. He just kind of blended into the background for me. Oh, I'm in the mountains now. Okay, dude, hear me. Oh, well, that was just bad timing on my part. It's nice I don't have lives to worry about this time. Yeah. Quick reflexes. Nothing. Cave of Truth. All right, let's see what's in here. Probably more jumping and winged laser shooting. Oh! Press back to leave, or I may show you a vision. Vision, please. It's a desert. Am I on the Talos Principle? What did I ask before? Or is this all different? I guess... who was I? Your name was Theodore. You left behind a mother and daughter. He's not gonna answer, I know, but anyone else? Alright, my name is Theodore. Got it. that it? Okay, yep, that's... That was an optional thing, really. Down to the left. I think this is all new. Keeps approach. Okay. I do feel like this particular part going on a little too long. For my taste, anyway. Fuck my life. They shoot it at me and then I'll just drop. I was expecting a lot more of that puzzly stuff than this, but maybe I'm just ignorant. I went into this game blind, so I did what I was told. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, this game is still fucking interesting as shit, because look at it, but like, this part is the least interesting part of the game, and it is making you do it a lot. You're doing so great. Now I need time to create more content for you. I insist. Nope. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's no again, but meh. Is Y position under? Okay, so X has to be under, so that's there. And Y has to be over, so that's down there. So you need to teleport to here. And then immediately I need to swap that. Okay, let's do that. Yep. Wait, why is that? Wait. Why is that negative 3 all of a sudden? I'm confused. How unusual, right? Let's see where it goes. Well, shit. Alright, I thought they started at zero. Maybe I'm just dumb. I wasn't looking. So, you move over there. Oops. No. Move over there. So, Y needs to be over. So, Y can't pass this negative 3. It'll fuck everything up. I have to pass by this X a couple of times. So... Okay, in order to get the X to where I need it, I know how to do that. Okay, we just move you there, and then it'll repeat for a little while. So it'll just keep getting rid of the X. The Y, though, is the problem. Because that thing has nowhere to go. So, negative 8 is more than enough. So I have to get that positive, but... Actually, what might just do it, nice and easily... I don't know if that'll reset everything. Let me just do... That there. Let's see if this works. And then, well, okay, and then you go. Well, shit. Not sure now. I was thinking of putting him here, the purple portal, but I don't think that'll do it. No, that won't do it. And I don't want this whole process to be reset, because I'm pretty sure it's going to be reset if I fuck this up. So, but that has to start up here, right? I'm thinking I'm right. It'll go back up and then keep repeating. I don't know why I did that. Okay, this totally works. Okay, good. And all is right with the world. Whew, a little worried there. I doubted myself. And he said he had to make more content. Clearly the content was already on the disc and he just wanted to charge for it later. Capcom. I told you to take a break. Well, you know what? I don't listen to my Nintendo Wii when it tells me, or my Wii U when it tells me to take a break, so fuck you. Put up some more levels. Ah, you suck. Satan, you are not cool. There's a snowman here. Oh, I can freely move around. No! I'm the only pony! Eh. Oh my god, more of this shit. Okay, data has to be over 99. In order to set the data to 0, it needs to get here. And then loop around to I don't know. Like, this won't work. Because it resets to 0 when it gets up there again, so that's not gonna do it. Wait, I got it. I got it. So that's how I get the data number up. Everything else, though. No, that's not that complicated. Okay, I know how to get that there. Okay, stop there. You have to be here. You go there, you go there. And you go there. This all seems right. Over, down, yep, nailed it. Although now I don't know. Now build speed. No, fuck, don't rush it out the door, man. A rushed game is forever bad. Okay. Hey, mascot. Mr. Devil. I will not slow down. My god. Oh, I'm getting so sick of these. Portal. B over, over. They all need to be over. So, these will cancel each other out. But the A has to get, it has to get there. Actually, wait, no it doesn't. The only one here that matters is C. Because that's what's blocking the gate. So, where's C? C is behind B. So B now matters. A, I don't think matters much. Though I might just be wrong on that. I don't know. My brain is not ready for this. Alright, you know what? I think I might call it right now for this part of Pony Island. Because I cannot wrap my brain around this. It's probably going to be even better with a break, right? Like, I'll come back and just know everything. But this... The game continues to be interesting. I wish there was less of that pony, like, the jumping gameplay in it, because that's kind of overstaying its welcome to me. But I will continue to play this and finish it. I don't know. Feel free to let me know how far I have to go until I'm at the end, because I assume I have to do the second core, and then we're going to have another string of me being fucked with, and then the third core, and then I'm done. But I'm not sure about that. But if you enjoyed this part, then please be sure to Leave a like and a comment letting me know what you thought. Subscribe to the channel if it's your first time. If you didn't watch the first part, I don't know how the fuck you got this far, but I'd recommend going back and watching the first part of this. Before, I don't know why. Like, why would you watch part two? Watch part one. But yeah, thanks everyone for hanging out. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in part three.